What's up, y'all? This is Walmart Killer, and I'm going to be doing another how-to video. This time it's going to be a how-to video on how to make a tripod for less than a dollar for your cell phone. All right, so what we're going to do now is I'm going to go through the list of everything you're going to need. I'm recording this with my phone right now, so we're going to have to use this in place of my phone when the time comes. So all you really need is 4 supplies. Go with the most important in a row, whatever. All right, not really most important in a row, but blah, whatever. So what you're going to need is a tripod top, like ball head, something like that, whatever. It just clips onto a regular tripod. Then you're going to need a rubber band, and you're going to need a flat piece of metal, and preferably some foam, but that is not necessary. And it has to be really skinny, by the way, because you're going to be mounting this onto this. So you see how that works? You want to have a lot of room. Then you're going to need a 1/4 by 20 nut, because almost every tripod has a 1/4 by 20 threads on it. Right there. Alright, so you take your foam. If you buy this like in a hardware store like I did, I got it in Ace and I used their vise that they had right there. You know, they have their vise right by like all the piping, tubing supplies. I just waited until they're out of the area, put it in there, bent it, and then went up and paid for it. Simple as that. Who are they going to tell? Whatever, I bought their stupid plate. Anyways, when you get this home, take a file and file down all the edges so it's not sharp and you don't have little burrs and stuff. Drill a hole right here after you bend this, after you're back from the hardware store. You gotta have this a 90 degree angle first. Take your phone in order to find out how far to bend it and hold your phone up to it. You want to have enough like about here and here for the rubber band to grip onto. So then just drill a hole right down there. Take this, the metal, put it on there like so, tighten this down. Yay, it's all coming into play. All right, so tighten that down like so, nice and tight, excellent. If you have the foam, like I said, now's the time, put it on there right there. In retrospect, you may want to leave this empty and put a wing nut on there instead. That's a 1/4 20. And that way you can just loosen and tighten it easy. I can still do it pretty easy because it just has a little flap here. I just, can loosen it and tighten it. It's not too bad. But, I don't know, wing nut might work better. That's your choice. So then you take your rubber band. And you can double this over, by the way, to make it really strong. But just, be careful when you're putting your phone on. Now, if this is your phone, and this is the front of your phone, right? Or rather, the back of your phone. Usually phones have the camera either here or here, whatever, it's on one end. I'm keeping mine to this side, so I turn it over, right? So the back of the camera now, this is the back right here, is on this. Or rather, the back of the phone. Whatever. Let's put that down there like so, and this is why you want that phone to be there, is to protect the back from any minor scratches you might get. And bam, there you go, just like that, done! Now your phone will probably be wider, like the Droid X or Droid Razr Maxx was longer, so that's why it comes down to here and it rests on that foam, which is great. And now, you got it on there just like that, and it's not moving. And this is where my camera is on my phone, so it's on there just like that. There you go. So, if you have any questions, and look at that thing get bright. Anyways, if you have any questions, please PM me or post a comment. Preferably post a comment. That way, if anybody else has questions, I'll leave them on there and everybody can see the answers and everybody learns. Yay! So, this is Walmart Killer. Please rate, favorite, subscribe. I would appreciate it. Anyways, Walmart Killer signing out. Peace!